here is Black Knight. Raise your hands, Black Knight. Yo, make a stand from the north to the south, east to the west. When it comes to Black Knight, yo, we show who's best.
Hi, my name is Robert Taylor. I'm a Ngarrindjeri Noongar Kaurna man from Adelaide, South Australia.
Hi, I'm Jessie Wilson, and I'm a Ngarrindjeri Noongar Kaurna woman from Adelaide, South Australia.
And we're here to talk to you about Black Knight 2013.
All across the land, from the outbacks to the tropics, station coastal paths and red sands. We got the ditch cranking, taking it back to the days of sticks that clapped and all of that jazz.
Black Knight is Australia's longest running Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander youth arts festival. It first began in the late 1990s and is now held every 2 years for young, deadly Aboriginal people.
Showcasing their talents in not only music, but dance, the arts, and their culture as well.
A, B, no C, yo, just original. We deliver to spiritual landowners, check the visual. We hold our own laws, turn boys to men through sacred rituals. But adapted to the white way, so our story's digital.
Originally hosted by Kaklu Youth Arts, it is now hosted by Kuru Youth Performing Arts at the lovely Warrapuringa, the Living Kaurna Cultural Centre.
People from regional South Australia, as well as the Adelaide metropolitan area, will be coming here to share and celebrate their culture in this significant place.
Namani, Nenarinyongana Karmaru, Ngai Tanaganyonaku, Kaurna Miniyata. Greetings, my name is Jamie Goldsmith, and I'm a Kaurna person from the Adelaide Plains area. This site where I am today, Warrapuringa, which in the Kaurna language means windy place by the river, is a very significant place for the Kaurna people and is the site connected to the Chibruki dreaming story. On this site we have our cultural centre, which is used to express and share our culture through art, craft and performances. This place has been used as a gathering place for thousands of years, and this is where we're going to have our gathering for the next Black Knight Festival. So I hope to see you there.
Fakes without a clock, tick tock, you still wasting time. Effort be the essence of the dreaming time. There's only one way of living, two shades of wine. Brave heart, purple heart, we all black tonight.
Kuru is a fantastic organisation to see us all excel in our artistic performances and also to watch us all succeed.
This gives young people the opportunity to not only be creative, but to be confident and develop as artists as well.
Kuru is a nationally recognised leader for its contemporary youth arts programs. The organisation is committed to the maintenance of culture, community and identity. It is governed and operated by and for Aboriginal people. Black Knight provides Aboriginal youth the opportunity to express themselves and their culture in a positive light.
Our workshops include digital storytelling, hip-hop dance, contemporary dance, visual arts and cultural presentation.
So you can share culture from your community through music, dance and the visual arts at Black Knight 2013.
It's going to be a great night, everyone will be there, so let's all come together as one.
You'll be buzzing with excitement, because I know we will be
at Black Knight 2013.
From the north to the south, east to the west, when it comes to Black Knight, yo, we show who's best. This here's Black Knight. Raise your hands, Black Knight. Yo, make a stand. From the north to the south, east to the west, when it comes to Black Knight, yo, we show who's best. To all my proud young black fellas, all across the land, from the outbacks to the tropics, station coastal paths and red sands. We got the ditch cranking, taking it back to the days of sticks that clapped and all of that jazz.